Namaskar. The celebration of the Valentine days initiated by the West is spread across the world. And now you should understand that we also should be walking with the modern trend of the society, isn't it? So now, this Valentine day, which talks about love, romance, what do we have to say about that? Yoga has something to say. Yoga says that Valentine, love, romance, the first love should be you yourself. Have you ever loved yourself? Somebody behaves rudely and you are upset. You get upset, you hurt and harm yourself. You don't love yourself. We should know very well that every individual is different. Every individual's thinking and everything is different. People may not appreciate you. People may not love you. But you should love yourself. You are your first Valentine. Remember this. When your body has a pain, you should move your hand very gently on that area where the pain is. You should tell your body, I love you and I'll care for you. I always say that love doesn't mean hugging and kissing. Love means caring. You try to be available to people whom you love, you care for. When your people, loved ones are sick, they are in pain, what's your responsibility? Come on, bring joy and happiness around and understand. Such Valentine should be every day. Why one day in the world? Every day, because any work done without love is no work. Any conversation without love is no good conversation either. When you eat your food, you love your food and eat. When you work, you should love and work. So love is the base, a very strong emotion with which you should be working. You should be talking, you should be singing, you should be dancing. I always say that love means caring. Love is visible in caring, otherwise it is internal. Remember in this Valentine's Day that you are your first love. Namaskar.